sitting here thinking about it. Been good to me. Oh, oh Lord, my Lord, you have been mighty, mighty good to me. I was just sitting here thinking about looking over my life, and I could see that you've really been good to me. Oh, when I was down and out, I didn't have a dime. Lord, you made a way for me so many times, and you brought me. Oh, Lord, you brought
me. Wow. Happy Resurrection Sunday. Today is day 21 of our 21-day journey. 21 days of motivation leading up to Resurrection 2015. And it's finally here. Today is Resurrection Sunday 2015. Let's close out our 21-day journey with the book of Ephesians chapter 6, verse 13. Paul says this, "Therefore put on every piece of God's armor that you will be able to resist the enemy in a time of evil. Then after the battle, you will still be standing firm." Yes, because Jesus got up and left us with an armor to put on. Put on your armor and you will be standing victorious after all the smoke clears. My friends, we're still standing, we're still shouting, we're still celebrating. It's Resurrection Sunday 2015, and we won. I like this. Thomas Edison gives us our final motivational quote of this journey. Thomas Edison says this, and meditate on this for the next 4 minutes of your day. "Our greatest weakness lies in giving up. The most certain way to succeed is to always just give it one more try." If you're willing to keep trying, God says you have the victory. Don't give up. Jesus did not give up. On Friday, it looked defeated. On Saturday, it looked hopeless. But on Sunday, it's Resurrection Sunday. We win. You win. God bless you.